If your dog isn't in the correct position, is it better to give another command or just accept what?
I'll explain it in a minute.
Okay.
Somebody else.